That was quite a foe. Oh, and I've been attacking one-handed, not two-handed. Friend. Armor Cork Cookbook. Alright. Sure. I thought I had seen a what on earth has happened here? I don't remember coming here before. I'm very perplexed. I only have the skinny sort. Wait, what did this say? Why is it always the weak foe? Why is it always weak foe? Go back. Okay. Eek, the wretched fools. They'll never find me. Look over the wall. I'll survive, I swear it. I'll soon be at the Volcano Manor. So I got the Scorpion Talisman, so let's take a look at that. Where was it? Raises Holy Attack. Thank you very much, Dream Master. I appreciate it. Cool. All right. So I think I got it. All right. So, wait, was this really... This was it for this whole area? Kind of makes me a little sad. That's right. That's what you get. Oh, I can't pick the purple flowers. And then I presume everything else is just not good. So that, okay, it must have been that fire that I saw that I thought was part of the, that I thought was a place of grace. Sweet. Do not want to attack the jellies. I don't want to attack you either. Skip on a jump. Oh God. Okay, grab all this stuff, hit her, and you. I swore I've been through this area before. Maybe I think I just completely skipped around the castle. I remember. No, I haven't been here. Have I not been here? I swore I've been here. But I thought there was a graveyard. Oh! That's awesome. Okay, okay. Get up! Get up! Get up, drink. Ouch. Ah! Darn. Darn, 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 darn. Let's see. All right. All right, let's see. Come on. Can I get you a little bit further out? Oh my. Nice. Oh my gosh. Please get out of the fire.
Ah, good sir. What business might you have in such a place as this? I hardly think you're here to temper yourself with flame, considering that fleshly form of yours. Your timing, though, is impeccable as ever. I've been making just the thing for you on my journey here. Take it. I'm sure it'll suit you to a T. It's hardly more than lukewarm here. I won't be able to temper my body such that it'll never crack again. Perhaps I'll head eastward. There's an old saying I've caught wind of. Above the lofty clouds, the icy giant's peak doth soar. Here lieth the flame of ruin.
Okay. Cool. Well, I did a thing. I'm going to finish this area. Would you... Smoldering Butterfly. Excellent. Alright, Torrin. You gotta kind of chill out from running through all the lava. Oh. Okay, well... Ow! I may have made... Cool. I may have made a mistake. Okay. I'm low on health, low on potions, and there was lots of explosions. So I wasn't quite sure how it was going to go. And I could really use a place of grace around here. That is what I was talking about right there. Oof, 50,000. Well, I should only have to fight the dragon once. That's a positive. So now that I'm at this area, I kind of want to finish it up. So then I can, with confidence, oh my god. Cool. Oh my god, horse, calm the F down. Do I need this guy to attack this thing? Giant sword is needed here. So it says a giant, first off, strong foe. Not really. A giant sword required here. So not a giant sword, but a giant sword. Rolling magma. So I would like to find a place of grace. That would be quite okie dokie. Oh my god. Well, I think I found the giant sword. Oh god! Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. I was trying to get the bear to come down, but I think I need to be on torrent for that one. That was a statue. Huh. That's interesting that it wasn't letting me get to the statue. Gone around you, fought you guys a few times. I don't super want to do it again, but what I do want more than anything right now is I want to come up here and I want to get this. That's a bit better. Okay, now, up this way was... a few of these folk. And up here... just trying to Skyrim up, but that didn't quite work. Alright, so I know the bear's gonna be up. There's the bear.